into doing it, what it is that you do?
Graphic design. Well, coming up in school, I wanted to throw some parties, and I needed some flyers. I needed to make something look good. So I started working with PowerPoint, making it out, and somebody came.
We learned PowerPoint in middle school. Yeah. Damn, so, you started early, girl.
Started early, so
shit. I know how to work PowerPoint. I need to come get some hoes money. For some flyers.
So somebody came to me and said, yo, you know about Photoshop. So I kind of got in Photoshop and taught myself.
Mm-hmm.
Never went to school for it. I just taught myself.
Okay.
But I need to work for my own part. So that's what really got me started into it. And after a while, I started to like it. You know?
It was just like shit.
Yeah, it's like drawing. You know what I'm saying?
Can you draw?
Hell no.
You don't try to cut in on the shit. You don't want to cut. You don't want to draw for real.
Hell
you
no.
just want to do some shit out loud. You cheating, nigga.
Hell.
You cheating.
No. Yeah, I'm just saying.
Black folks. Black
people.
Fucking cheating.
Light skin. Team light skin.
Team light skin. Fuck that shit.
Team light skin.
Coalition.
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 All right, so you started back in. When you learn how to do PowerPoint, mm-hmm. you've been making fly. I heard you just had a Project X party last night.
Man, last night, man. Wow, man. Wow. It was a mixed crowd, different music. You know, we ain't have no drama like that. We put motherfuckers out. But, mm-hmm. you know, we got it straight. I just like how the party went. You know what I'm saying?
Was it like Project X, like the movie Project X?
Like the movie.
You was on the news, nigga, because I didn't see it.
Well, we didn't get on the news. You know, we was trying to eliminate DeKalb County showing up, man.
It was in DeKalb County. That's why I ain't come. DeKalb County,
So we had some drink games, man. We ended up in the woods some kind of way. I don't know. Out there running, just different party, man.
I like that.
We had some fun. Bonfires.
Whoa, I like bonfires. No bugs. Warm. Good shit.
Yeah, Project X.
Well, I don't know if you guys went to the Project X. The people that's listening, call in and tell me what you thought about it. Project X. I heard y'all were running through woods and shit. I can't do shit like that because the way my alcoholism set up, baby, I've been passed out in the damn woods.
Oh,
I've been pissed on three trees and passed out. Cause I don't do no shit like that.
I fell a couple of times.
You fell?
And my homie, she lost her last drink, so we turned around on everybody. But
yeah,
I cut
you
my flashlight
that.
Off, and I just headed back to where the street lights was. I was like,
cause that ain't for black people. You leave that shit up to Blair Witch Project bitches.
Yeah,
we ain't got time. So, all right, so you say you make flyers, and name some of the people that you have worked with in the community, or do you do like club flyers as well?
Name some of those people. Hey, I actually do flyers for DME.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, she do flyers for my job.
I do flyers for Blue Diamond Entertainment, Tracks Girls.
Okay.
I do flyers for Nightlife, now Chit Chat.
Mm-hmm.
Suede Lounge.
Okay.
Raymond Lounge. Mm-hmm. Some of the people I'm working with right now, they're celebrities. Like Chris.
So how did you go about building a fan base? Like, how did you put out there, like, I'm the nigga to fuck with? I'm the one you need to fuck with. Like, fuck everybody else. Fuck what everybody else doing. How did you build up and say, I'm the bitch you need to fuck with? Like,
exactly what you just said. I went to that ad, like, I'm the bitch to fuck with.
Right.
You need that work. Let's do it. It's all about, you know, advertising, man, promotion. Let people know who you is. You know, show love and how I get along with people.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody loves CEO, man. Everybody loves me.
Everybody loves
CEO. Good vibes on.
Good vibes on. So you ain't never, like, when you first started and that, you ain't never, like, I got a whole bunch of shit going on, but yeah, because, you know, sometimes we tend to get real busy. I'm a bartender, right?
Yeah.
So when I'm behind my bar and I got a million people at my fucking bar, see, my sister right here from What's the Tea, she watched me last night. That bitch will tell you I work.
What?
But it's like a whole bunch of fucking people standing at the bar, and they like, I'm like, what you need, baby, what you need? And everybody telling me, and I'm like, okay, your money, your money, your money. And I forget. Some people done gave me they fucking money, and I don't walk past their ass 20 times. I'm like, shit, and they like, ma'am,
so
my fucking drink.
Said, do I get, you know,
so do you ever, do you, because you, because so many people fuck with you, do you forget that you took in orders? And because, you know, everybody got rumors, you know, so we want to clear the air with these rumors.
Yeah.
So are you taking money from people or, you know, that's what they saying. You know, they,
the
I've
day,
heard that you taking money, that you have taken
for,
money.
For my graphics?
I guess. I don't
well,
know what it could be.
Day,
I don't know because you do a lot of shit.
Yeah.
So we want to clear the air for everybody right now.
Out,
let's
man.
Say that.
At the end of the day, man, this is how I do my work.
Okay.
You know, if you find me with your cash and you want me to do your work, I'm going to do your work. You know, I'm going to give you a decent turnaround time. Now, a lot of people, they come at me with that personal. They want to mix pleasure with business. And then when shit don't go good with CEO and them, then, you know,
it's a problem.
It cut into my business.
Well, you can't be mad,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but at the end of the day, I want people to be correct.
Right.
You know, because you hear things, like I said, the internet, people could be who they want to
be. Right, because that's what it is.
They can say what they want to say about me, but hey, at the end of the day, if I was that bad of a person, if I was taking money, I wouldn't be where I'm at right now.
Right.
You understand? So,
right.
What people say about me, that just builds me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And those people that say I took from me, I want them to come to me. I don't want to hear from somebody else.
Right.
I want to hear from them.
Right.
You know, because they can say what they want to say.
And that's so you can correct the situation, right?
Correct that shit. Yeah,
okay.
That's it.
So we want to just clear the air that
that's it,
CEO ain't taking no money.
No money, man.
If you got a problem, come to her so she can correct it and get the shit right.
Don't tweet that
Stop trying to mix pleasure and business.
Cause
I do that. I mix pleasure and business because I do that shit. If you got a big booty, bitch, call me. You can work with me and I'm going to fill on that ass. I ain't playing. I ain't playing. But for real, you know, on a business perspective, you know. So, we're going to talk about, we're going to get personal. We're going to get back to your business. But since we're talking business and personal, let's get a little personal. Let's get in CEO business. All right, so are you with somebody right now?
Yeah, I'm talking to someone.
You talking to somebody, but you're not with them.
Yeah, I'm with them.
Okay. You in a relationship?
Yeah.
No, when you say you talking to someone,
well,
I wish my wife would tell a bitch she talking to someone.
Well, you just how you asked me. You asked me, am I talking to somebody?
Are you with someone?
I'm with someone.
You are in a relationship.
I am relationship, whatever you
taking.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Heart emoji.
You know it. Heart emoji. I'm asking the motherfucker on the side.
Okay, so you are. How long have you been with this person?
About a year.
About a year. Shout out to the year, boo.
Hey, boo.
Yeah. Okay, so I was recently looking at something online where, because I'm in a lot of little different groups and stuff to promote my radio show, and, you know, because I'm getting real deep into this. Like, I'm starting to think, like, this is for me, you know, because I talk a lot. But whatever. Don't nobody give a damn. But, okay. So, in one of the groups, they was talking about who pays more, and is the girl you're dating a femme?
Yeah,
because, you know, some people with the stuff and stuff shit, you know,
I don't know. Yeah, I know a lot of motherfuckers.
Yeah, I know. We had a couple of them on the show, honey. They cleared the air. Don't be talking shit about them because they cool. Yeah, they cleared the air about themselves.
They cool,
yeah, they cool, honey. You
like
wouldn't even know.
Them
bitches look normal. They look normal. I thought they look like aliens, bitch.
They don't like to keep it real about it, you know.
Right.
I'm like with gay boys. I love gay boys.
Yeah, me too.
I just don't like to download.
Yeah, because they get on your nerves.
It.
Yeah, I like the ones that swing their hair when they ain't got none. Like Dorian. Shout out to Dorian. Well, he just go to work.
Yeah.
Shout out to Dorian.
We cool.
So, you know, okay, so they were saying on the post, who pays more in a stud for femme relationship?
Okay.
So I put under the post, because I comment, you know, I say my little saying or whatever. I said that most relationships should be 50-50.
Right.
But a lot of the studs in the relationship, I mean, in the group that was commenting on the post were saying, all these femme bitches ain't shit. They don't pay for shit. These hoes ain't loyal and something, something, something. They was just saying a whole bunch. So, not with your relationship, but in a normal relationship or in a relationship that you see, who pays more? What do you think? Who pays more, the stud or the femme?
Well, sometimes I see it both ways. But I think it should be 50-50. You know what
it
I'm
should
saying?
Be.
But I see
but
it.
But in our nationality, who pays more?
Who pays more, honestly? Shit, keep 100. Hey, y'all films, y'all hold it down.
Damn what?
Y'all hold it down on some real shit. Hey,
damn
like,
right.
My ass
damn
time,
right, cause I will pay.
That's all.
I just got in trouble yesterday, honey, cause I went to fucking 255 Topaz Lounge for lunch and bitch ended up spending $70 damn near. How the fuck that happened?
Okay.
So I pay.
Yeah, y'all hold it down.
I pay.
Y'all hold it down, but it should be 50-50.
It's supposed to be, because you're never gonna meet your mate.
Hold it down.
Yeah.
I had a lot of fans say, well, they just got a relationship with they was the breadwinner.
Right.
Well, them
fam,
they hold it down.
Yeah, they supposed to.
Yeah, you know.
Do you pay more in your relationship?
No, it's
50-50. It's 50-50. Goddamn right.
50-50.
Bitch, you better come out the pocket. Because my bitch already know, bitch. But if she broke, You know, which is never happened, but she not broke. But I say that I make money every day. You know what I'm saying? So why not? I get paid every fucking day, and she gets paid a lot when she gets paid. You know what I'm saying? So it's hardly ever a time where we're fucked up, or you know. And so I think most relationships need to be like that. It need to be where we're both stable enough. Because I seen another post that was like, well, what does a female have to have in order for you to be in a relationship with her? Right. The bitch got to have a job. That's what the fuck she got to have. Because all that other shit we can work on together. You got an attitude problem, that's cool. Whatever. No, and bad hygiene. Don't come at me with no bad hygiene. But you know what I'm saying? Other shit like that, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? Because it's shit that we can build all together. Like, I've been with a bitch and she was all the way fucked up. This bitch lived at her mom's house on the sofa. Yeah. Like, it took for her to get with me, for her to realize, like, I'm grown as fuck. I need my own apartment. You know what I'm saying? Or something like that. Like, so all that other shit, I don't give a fuck. You need a job, bitch. Yeah. Because when I'm fucked up, and this club shit moves slow. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you got good nights, you got bad nights. Right, it's like a stripper. Can't depend, you can't depend. You know what I'm saying? But I love it. Because when the money good, it's good. You know what I'm saying? So, all right. So, CEO relationship is 50-50. 50-50. Okay, so what type of girls do you like? Like, let's not even... How does Miss 1 Year Boo look? Was she that the type of girl you... No, sometimes we settle. What she look like?
Nah, she's beautiful. Beautiful young woman.
1 year boo?
You know, and I like brown skin, like my girls with a little thickness on.
Little thickness. Yeah. I like booty too. Booty and thighs. Ass and titty.
My kind of girls.
Okay, so we're gonna talk more about Miss 1 year boo. We're gonna give you a little publicity, Miss 1 year boo, because you know she out with you and stuff. We're gonna go to commercial. And then we'll be right back. How about that?
Let's do it.
All right, turn up.
Don't roll up, babe. I say he's so sweet. Think I wanna the rapper. So I let it try to say I'm like a lollipop. She said I'm like a lollipop. Like a lollipop. She said like a lollipop.
She wanna thug. In the club, Shawty wanna hug. Yeah. You know I like to touch your lovely lady line.
She's like a lollipop.
Shawty wanna thug.
Like that.
Bottles in the club.
Like
Shawty wanna hug. You know I like to touch your lovely lady line.
Yeah. Okay, the mama had a swag like mine.
Yeah.
She even wear a hurt on her back like mine.
Yeah.
I make her feel right. When it's wrong, like mine.
Yeah.
Man, she never had a look like mine.
Yeah.
But man, I ain't never seen a act like her.
Yeah.
That f- in my mouth had me lost for words.
Yeah.
So I told her back it up like herb, herb.
Yeah.
And made that ass jump like jerk, jerk.
Yeah.
And that's when she say I'm look like a lollipop.
Oh, yeah.
I like say I'm like a lollipop.
Like a lollipop.
juicy for ya. Call me so I can get it juicy for ya. Call me so I can make it juicy for ya. Call me so I can get it juicy for ya. Call me so I can make it juicy for ya. Call me so I can get it juicy for ya. Call me so I can make it juicy for ya.
Maybe I'm a Camp Dave. Jump a ball, still I might've cut a head off. Sugar gum on the rum and the spin off. I'm a little late, baby, but you can't stay. See the sun up now, it's a new day. Mix the juice with the goose, maybe later on. You can kiss me at the 10 on the red phone. I don't bite, I don't scratch, I don't beg either. Got your pussy all hot like a house heater. I don't pastor no church, but I got believers. Turn a milk dud bra to a high cheek. Give her secrets to the game when she won't leave. Still a body and a mind, let the music feed.
I can take you on the enterprise. Take you.
I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move your. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front. And they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say, like me. Two singers and 10 comedians. And I'm still gonna yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spin one. Let me hit that MC 8 Ball and MJG. Keep spitting that P to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ball and G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimpin' these days, G. My nigga C got locked up, but these real still know they got to give a what you say. Short dog with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP, they came with Dre. They don't need ID. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Your mind is gone, your brain is blazed. You've been wide awake for the last 3 days. Popping, it goes down for real. Don't stop, just keep rolling downhill. Crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit gets around. Lead the country, come back and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle. Buy my bitch, he got it from me. And made $50 million, I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Oakland where the youngsters get hyped. Blow it. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Too short. Up all night, baby. Album number 6.
Around the corner, hands swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner, hands swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner, hands swagger like us. Swagger like us. Swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner, hands swagger like us. Swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us. Swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us. Swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us. Swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us. Swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner.
Mr. West is in the building. Swagger on 100,000 trillion. Yo, I know I got it first. I'm Christopher Columbus. Y'all just the pilgrims. Thanksgiving, do we even got a question? Hermes, pastel, I passed the dressing. My attitude is tattooed. That means it's permanent. So I guess we should address it, huh? My swagger is Mick Jagger. Every time I breathe on the track, I asthma attack it. Why he so manful? Why he gotta have it? Cause I slay my whole life. Now I'm the master. Nah, 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 nah. How I feel to wake up and roll in that urine. Nah, nah, nah. Tryna get that Kobe number. One over Jordan.
Can't wear skinny jeans cause my knots don't fit. No one in the corner got a pocket like this. So I rock jeans cause my knots so big. You can learn how to dress just by checking my fresh. Checking my fresh, checking my fresh. Follow my steps, it's the road to success. With a nigga together when the girls say yes. But I can't teach you my swag. You can pay for school but you can't buy class. School of hard knocks, I'm a grad. And that all blue Yankee is my graduation cap. It's over. Tipping, tipping rovers, whipping with the soda. Over. Did you even have been he dialed after dialed and sorry.
But I'm too clean for the why. I require what I desire. I got stripes, I need guys. Mommy scream, Bobby, no mice. Run up in your shish, it's me, no mice. Running in your shit like I got four ties. No one has swagger like these, oh God. But when it comes to styles, I got several. Sharper than a swagger, dagger, all metal. And my jewels, blue and yellow. The type of Spanish I'm call you Carmelo. Rules as follows, stay true to the ghetto. Write your name on the bullet, make you feel special. Ha! What the fuck the boys talking about? I know it's us, cause we the only thing to talk about.
Play Kanye easy for diversity and me for controversy. Y'all my verse picture perfect on this bitch, serve a purpose. You ain't living what you're kicking and you're worth it. Looking from the surface, it may seem like I got reason to be nervous. Then observe my work and see that my adversity was worth it. Versus autobiographical, absolutely classical. Last thing I'm worried about is what another rapper do. Ain't nobody hot as me. Even if they rap their heads off, blast off and have outstanding quality. Sell a lot of records, I respect it and salute that. But spend real life on hot beats, I'm the truth fan. You're kicking like me, no exaggeration necessary. Living revolutionary, nothing less than legendary. And every issue secretary got it from my dad. Blow colder than February with extraordinary swag.
Okay.
That's right.
Like the 7-series Beamer, man. Hit him with the ringer, man. Or the f- guarantee to lean your man. Whoa, I'm the reason that your block is vacant. Malicious or hit ya just to make a statement. Trick clips and cash money, who ain't rich? Don't compare me to you, fella, you ain't this. Whoa, what happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? He would talk, talk, we put a f- into that boy. What happened to that boy?
Birdman, daddy, leave them things in the bushes. Been lifting up
I'm the rookies, the boss of the ghetto with the round shaped cookies. Lift one, pitch one, homie, flood the block. If I don't go to jail, pimpin' birds gon' flop. Lil' sitting on the toilet, homie, head to the block. The birds just landed in the hood, gon' rock. New whips, big chips, the Prada Gucci fits. But mommy, it fly beans, the wide skinny lips. She takes my flight, she holds my weight. While the pork was staked out from state to state. It ain't nothing to a baller, baby. Hit a cost, big money, heavyweight, bird manhood, boss, baby, stepping on my grind. I sure love something. May call it young, come out in the black or touch.
What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? He was talking, we put a into that boy. What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? He was talking, we put a into that boy. Another soul lost, had to make his shirt match my ox blood colored Porsche. Ugh, the rims match, of course. Blood hit his Timbs, it reminded me of them. Glistening, wrist on chiller, hot in the same palm, a gorgeous. I put this on my lord, my niece was four when she felt chinchilla. I passed the shore for that ish that made fiends rise from the dead like Thriller. Gangster, hustler, at night still found time to kiss my mother. Live like I'm dreaming, kick my feet up. Hot poke my waist, remind me of my demons. So quit your yapping before I get the and have your parts mix and matching, fella. What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? He was talking, we put a into that boy. What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? What happened to that boy? He would talk, we put a to that
hey,
boy.
Hey, yeah. You wanted my daddy, baby. Pancake, Birdman, you know the dig? Push up, I know. Smell me. Birdman, you know the dig? I gave you what you wanted, you got what you need. You know the dig? Come on, holler at the boy, baby. We do this for the hood, we do it for the block. Do it for the money, too. Catch me in the kitchen, you know.
Yeah.
Bubble and bubble, baby.
If you on ball, you just falling, dog.
Shake it, holler, break, dog.
We do this, we gonna ride out on this one.
Yeah. I see you, girl. You're proud of your Gucci, huh? I see you in the corner, boy. Mean mugging, holler.
Woo!
You know the dig? Get your money, homie.
Hit the club with bad.
Uh-huh.
Stack of hundreds.
And what?
Bunch of fifties.
Okay.
Super clean.
Uh-huh.
Shout get him.
Yeah.
Hit the scene.
Yeah.
Kill. We in the murder business. I kill pride. I hurt feelings.
Uh-huh.
Click, clack, bang, bang. We in the murder business. My outfit.
Outfit.
Murk. Click, clack, bang, bang. We in the murder business. Biggie. Do a biggie. Tell him keep sending bottles. I'm a pop 50. These other think they high? Not really. She a broke. That's how you know she not with me. Keep my heels on high. Ride or die. 760 LI. Ride or fly. I'm the guy's honest truth. They decide to lie. They just divide their legs. I divide the pie. Now. Nobody digging out. When Iggy in the spot, they be Iggy out. I'm cold. Get in that thing. Kill, dig. Click, clack, bang, bang. It's a murder business. Hit the club.
Yeah.
With bad. Stack of hundreds, bunch of fifties.
Okay.
Super clean,
uh-huh.
Shout get them.
Yeah.
Hit the scene, kill. We in the murder business. I kill pride, I hurt feelings. Click, clack, bang, bang, we in the murder business. My outfit, and murk. Click, clack, bang, bang, we in the murder business. Peasy, we got them queasy. It's part time, make it look easy. I'm the first of my kind, you ain't seen any. We gon' eat this bread, cause we made plenty.
We on, man.
We on, nigga.
My fans told me to get loud, so I
get loud, nigga.
Goddamn, I was
say it with your chest, little nigga. Say it with your chest.
Had to get right, man. Big dog had to get me right.
Say it with your chest, little nigga.
Yeah.
But before
appreciate that.
During the break, you know, CEO encounter some bullshit. We're gonna talk about it because I keep it real, you know, because she keeps it real.
Yeah.
We're gonna, you know, talk about it. At the end of the fucking day, when you're doing some shit and motherfuckers don't like it or they got a problem or whatever, motherfuckers gonna have two different point of views on how shit rock or how shit move or whatever. The whole moral of the fucking story is keep it moving, man. Everybody grown. That's the problem in our community as a whole, us being lesbians or men or gay men or whatever the fuck we is. We hating on each other when we all need to be coming the fucking together.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So... Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Sure, you don't want to drink?
Nah, I don't want to drink. I'm good.
All right, if it don't make money, it don't make sense. That's what my sister said. You better get back to the weed. I don't smoke that shit. I got to stay away from that shit. Y'all don't need to see me on the weed, y'all, because I am.
Yeah,
I see big squirrels and shit.
Put me on that shit. I'm going to be on the counter somewhere.
Turned up.
Turned up.
Turned down for what?
Can't do it.
All right, all right, all right. So, well, oh, shit. Hey, get my phone because my topic's on my phone. It's over there. It's all right. You got my phone, Heifer.
Hold yourself prepared, y'all.
Yeah. Anyway, babe, grab that for me. Anyway, sorry, y'all. Do you watch Empire? Because, you know, we got to get on the hot. The what's
well,
hot and what's
honestly,
not.
Honestly, I don't. Well, I wanted to watch it. But see, but I never did.
You never got into it.
Yeah, I was never home at the time.
So what is it that you missed? You missed everything?
Everything. So I just got an episode where Cookie gave her cookies up. That's
damn
why I
right. You
that,
see them cookies, nigga? Damn, Taraji. Hit me up.
But I watched
bitch.
Power More. If y'all ever heard of Power. With on Stars. It's got the dude from Being Mary Jane. But it's written by 50 Cent.
No, I ain't never heard of that.
It's called Power, and I feel like that should have been on before goddamn Empire was. Like,
Empire the shit though.
But Power is the shit.
I don't know. You just gotta check that caught out. On to the show or whatever, but
yeah.
I don't know if you be like into the groups and stuff, but you are you into the groups on Facebook and shit?
Yeah.
Okay, well, have you ever heard of Angie Mills?
Mm-mm.
Angie got a group called ALC, Atlanta Lesbian Club.
Okay.
So Angie is real, real deep. She like too deep. Like she one of them bitches like the sky is blue. Well, why is the sky blue? And how did it get blue? Did somebody dye the sky blue?
She wanna know.
Did they throw blue Kool-Aid in the air and make the motherfucker blue? You know, she like that. So Angie like put me in this real deep perspective about this fucking show, Empire. So now every time I look at it, I'm looking at it in a fucked up way. But no matter how fucked up
like
I look at it, it's so fucking
it's so
good. It's like
but,
shit.
But you know what? When I first started hearing about it, I thought it was kind of picking up off Hustle and Flow.
That's what everybody's saying.
So is it that?
No.
Oh, so
it's just ironic.
Yeah.
It's just ironic.
It's ironic. That's
how
the fucking word today, ironic.
Ironic
the
is
word,
the word
man.
Today. We're going to use it. Y'all ain't never seen the Fleet Quiz on... wretched people use ironic in the sentence. We're gonna use ironic in the sentence at the end of the show.
Yeah, but
no, that's the whole point of it. Since you're not supposed to use it properly.
But I'm just crazy. But I like it. I like it's a good show.
It's a you got a bitch. You got on demand.
Oh God, that's the thing though.
You got a fucking computer, nigga.
Yeah.
So it's
just
Hulu
so I
shit.
Okay, just go catch up. So I gotta go see the first
go
couple
to the
episodes.
First, yeah,
and then
go to the beginning.
I got it in the middle.
You ain't that far behind.
Nah, okay.
But from what I hear, it's only like three episodes left, or three or four episodes,
yeah,
or so something like that. But it's not a catch off of a Hustle and Flow, because on Hustle and Flow she was a prostitute.
Okay.
And on this show she was a drug dealing ass down ass bitch for her nigga, and she went to prison.
And she went. Okay, so it's a different war.
Yeah. So. Cool. All right. So Empire. So we gonna play this game, right? Mm-hmm. Because I like to play games, and I'm drunk. Oh, wait. Do you watch How to Get Away with Murder?
No. But see, this is the thing. I don't really watch TV, you know.
All right, little Angie.
I don't watch TV. I don't. That's, you
why
know,
you don't watch TV?
I don't have the time to watch TV.
Because you're busy getting money.
Getting it, man. Nah, you know, I'm out here. I'm getting it. So I really don't get the time to watch
How to Get Away with Murder is that shit.
Yeah.
You try to catch the weather. You like my wife. Every time I wake up, this bitch got on the news. I'm like, bitch, I'm so tired. Oh my God, I'm so tired of that shit. She loves. You know what I'm gonna get her for her birthday next year? The bitch who hosts HLN, the bitch from the news.
That's
she
it.
Loves this bitch.
That's all I want. I be wanting to
she
see.
She watch
this
bitch
just
more than she
weather.
Watch me.
You know, that's it. I don't watch TV though.
Karen Mitten, the weather bitch.
Karen
Mitten. Yeah, man. I'm telling you.
Talking about some baby. Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
I
want to
check that bitch pamper.
Yeah.
She would check her pamper.
I don't really have the time to watch TV.
So. Okay, so we're going to play this game called a go or no. Okay. Pretty much what it is I give you a topic. Let me just do this because I'm a real nigga. Everybody talking about they real niggas and shit.
Yeah, real.
All right.
Keep it real.
The people from Western T, my sister and Dory and them, they posted on Facebook like, we been up all night trying to figure out what type of topics we going to come up for the show. So I'm like, obviously the followers on my motherfucking Facebook don't know how to talk to people. So I'm going to go on they shit and I'm going to see what people talking about on they shit. So this girl came up with this topic. It wasn't no topic for it. Well, really what I'm doing is like taking the last two words out of her shit and I turned it into a game. That's what I did because I do shit
okay,
like that.
Cool.
And if you mad, sis, you mad?
Or no.
Or not. Is it a go or no?
Nah.
No. Nah. It's a go. So I can use it. Okay. Cool. So, studs coming out about taking dick. Is it a go or no?
No. What? No.
You don't think studs gonna ever come out about taking dick?
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah. Some of them come out now. Shit, you know.
Where they at, though?
Shit.
Where they at, though? I ain't seen them bitches. Yeah, they you don't want them? Send them my way.
I will.
Please. Yeah, gotcha. I need these bitches. Gotcha. All right. Legalizing marijuana. Is it a go or no?
I think it's a go.
In Georgia?
I think it's a go.
It's a go?
Yeah. I think.
I wouldn't give a fuck if they do it anyway.
I'm still going to smoke. Yeah, right. That's it. Like,
it's, but you don't think by them legalizing marijuana, it's going to fuck up the economy?
And and that's why I think absolutely they keep skipping not over us. Because you see how North Carolina, everybody else got it. Everybody else around us got it. It's like they keep skipping.
I don't feel like it's fair. Because what about these D-boys out here, these drug dealers and shit?
They know they're about to get it.
It's not fair.
It's not, boy, hey.
All right, shit. Transgenders being accepted by their mate without having people to talk about their mate. Is it a go or no? Like the mate, you know how like, okay, I'm a transgender and we date. Are you gonna worry about, you know how people like bash you, like do that make you gay or not? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? You think people gonna finally accept the transgender's partner?
Yeah, I think they will.
We got a caller. Hey caller, thank you for calling in the Two Girls Different Worlds. What's up?
How
you doing? We doing good. What's your name? Koba.
Yes.
Hey, Koba.
Hey, what's happening, man?
I'm chilling, man.
What's going on? What you got to talk about? We going to drop your single on the show in a little bit.
Y'all just rock that.
I appreciate that. I mean, I was just calling to show y'all some love for real, but when that legalization
is where
I wanted to,
it's not planned. So you say it's a go. Not unless you Cuban. Well, we appreciate you. While you on the phone, well, let's go ahead and go to the next topic and see what you say. Legit gay strippers. Is it a go or no? Legit gay strippers. You think these strippers out here really gay or no? The ones that say they gay.
It's about the girls that say they gay.
Yeah, that's a no.
We don't know.
I feel it, Cove, man. I don't know.
Like, you don't know.
No, they tempted in all ways. So right. You never know.
So that really, like, so that's one of them. Is you really gay or not?
Yeah, right. That's one of them. Like, yeah, that's one of them, man.
Yeah.
We don't want no questionable shit.
Hang on. Yeah. You never know, man.
All right, Cove. Well, I got your email. I'm gonna go ahead and drop your song in a minute. Thank you for calling in. All right, well, keep on listening, baby, and tell everybody who you rocking with today. She hung up.
Yeah.
All right, a woman president. Is it a go or no?
I think it's a go.
Think it's a go. You think Hillary got this shit?
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah, Hillary, because you with the black folks.
She done been through a lot, man.
She with the black folks.
She helped us out. So
she should have beat Monica Lewinsky ass, and then she would have really showed us she was with the black folks. Yeah,
she's that's cool black right woman now. She just letting Obama do his thing.
Obama ain't doing shit. We ain't going to get into that. That's a whole nother show.
Gas prices going
I will gas
up.
Obama ass up on this show.
He got the gas going now, back up.
Oh, shit, sis. Whatever. All right. Justice for Black Lives. Is it a go or no? No?
Them white folks don't like us, no.
CEO said them white folks don't
them
like
white
us,
don't
no.
Love us, man. They don't love us.
I think that...
We'll never have that shit.
Talk up.
Speak can you see me?
Oh. Sister,
can you see me?
Can you hear me? All right, so I think maybe so.
Nah, if that was the case, I feel like it should have been an in play. You know, it don't take much to get somebody, you know, just a little bit of justice for something.
Right.
You know what I mean? So if it's that hard now, it's gonna always be hard
later.
Yeah. So it's a no. For that.
Sis, what you think about that?
I think that justice is what we make it. And if we have enough people, I can't agree with that. If it's hard now, it'll be hard later. Because if that was the case, then we would still be in slavery. You know, you have to have a real movement in order to move forward.
Yeah.
So I think if it's enough of us that continue the way that they rallied together after those two deaths, you know, the two injustices.
Yeah.
For a good couple of weeks.
Couple of weeks. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's possible.
Yeah.
I think it's just got to be more unity.
Yeah, work
together.
That's all. Bringing the community together as a whole. All right, girls not paying. Well, girls paying $300 for weave. Will they stop? Is it a go or no?
Oh, they gonna stop. They gonna keep paying that money.
You know what I don't understand?
Even if it go higher,
why though?
It's hair.
What's so hard about wearing your natural hair? And if your bald head get it cut into a pretty little style, rock you a Fantasia.
Some people want to be comfortable. That makes them, I guess. I don't know. I'm not about to pay no $300 for no
fake eyelashes being off the market.
For no
is
shoes.
It a go or no?
Who?
Fake eyelashes being off the market.
They need. Yeah, that's what I finna say. They need to be. They need to be. Yeah. They need to be.
This motherfucking crazy.
They need to be.
It need to be.
But they ain't gonna take more because so many people gonna be ugly.
Oh, wait, I heard them. Eyelashes enhance that face, baby. All you bald face bitches out there.
I'm telling you. You might want to keep them in there.
Michael Jordan going down on his shoes. Is it a go or no?
Hell no.
Please, Jordan, come on.
Hell no.
Nike. I want these fucking Fruity Pebble phone posits.
You think they go down? Nah.
Nah, I know them bitches ain't going down, but guess who's gonna be in the mall buying them?
You got Kanye going up. Ain't nobody going down.
True.
They trying to get where he at. Folk paying $300 for some, Adidas?
Adidas.
Man, listen.
Adidas.
Nah, I'm good.
Will they turn down the West End Mall? Is it a go or no?
Yeah. It's coming. It's coming. They gonna bulldoze them.
They need to shut
down.
That bitch down.
Yeah. West End and North Lake. This shit need to just go.
I took hits to West End Mall, and the whole purpose of us going was for her to get the tag off her. I mean, the sensor off her hat.
Uh-huh.
Because the mall that she went to a mall like all the way out in West Bubblefuck, and they forgot to take the sensor off her hat. So we went into West End, and when we went into West End, her purpose was to take some clothes back to Aeropostale and get the sensor off her hat. This bitch walk in with the Aeropostale bag. I said, bitch, what you doing with that? She's talking about I'm finna trade the clothes in. I said, bitch, ain't no Aeropostale in the West End. The fuck?
Okay.
It's one of Stonecrest. Yeah, that's
what I don't understand about West End. It's a decent size, you know, but don't nobody even go there no more.
It's because all the thought stones in there.
No, but it's like, look at South DeKalb.
Well, South DeKalb, yeah, but West End, like one way in, one way out.
South DeKalb, one hallway.
One hallway,
you know what I'm saying?
It's the same way.
Same way. That's so I'm like,
they need to bulldoze that bitch.
Yeah,
knock it down,
man.
Yeah, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Yeah. What's the damn mayor name?
It's like a flea market now. It ain't a mall no more.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar Reed. Shut that shit down, nigga.
Yeah.
Build another mall, cause the West End. Y'all got one goddamn food place in there. Nigga tired of eating American Deli. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Sometimes niggas want Chinese.
Got some nice jeans in there though.
Yeah, but you know what? She had said yesterday to me that make me realize which is true. Everybody in the city shop at the same malls, right?
Yeah.
Which is the West End, Greenbrier, or something like that.
I don't shop in the malls.
Well, true. I mean, some people shop online. That might be the
best. I shop in places people don't go.
I'm going to tell you where I start shopping
you
at.
You tell you where I go into.
Go ahead
and
tell me where you shop
at. I shop at motherfucking City Trends.
And I shop at Plato's Closet.
You understand?
Hmm.
City Trends.
Them white folks be dropping that shit off and I be picking it up.
Y'all niggas slipping on that coupe. And that truck fit, and that motherfucking nigga slipping.
Hey.
Slipping, man.
They slipping on them white folks shit, because them white people
shit.
Be dropping off that goddamn.
In the century, I make my own clothes.
I camp out in Plato's Closet like a motherfucker. I be camping out in Plato's Closet, trying to see who coming in there. Ooh, she look like
she
got
money. Well, I go to Plato's when I take my stuff there, you know.
No, shop there.
Shop there, too?
Damn right.
Okay, I'll check them.
Damn right. Shop there. You gotta camp out sometimes, see who coming to drop that shit off.
You know, they busting flea markets like never before. I never believed in paying too much
for clothes.
You know, I understand coming up as a kid, that it was hard. You know, some people, when they didn't have it, they feel like they deserve it now.
Mm-hmm.
I get that, but I'd rather have double
this
shit than,
Right.
I ain't with it.
True.
So. I feel like everybody got the same shit. It's just different.
Will the flea market stop selling fake Michael Kors, man? Go or no?
No.
If y'all got some of go or no's, y'all call in, honey, and ask us what we think about it or whatever. Will I ever stop drinking? Is it a go or no?
No.
Everybody know that.
You know what I'm saying?
Turn up.
That ain't happening.
gas because I got to keep it. Okay, and I got another game called I'm So Tired Of. I gave you a list of shit I'm so tired of. You can give me a list of shit you're so tired of. Okay? Okay. I'm going to give you my first one. We're going to go back and forth. Let's go. Back
Let's do it.
I'm so tired of Young Thug. I'm so tired of... I'm so tired of that shit. I don't know what to do. When I hear Young Thug, I just want to turn the radio off. I just want to smash it, beat it in, and don't hear it no more.
Yeah.
I'm tired. Sorry, Young Thug. I'm tired.
You right, though. You right, though. I don't understand that. He be saying.
I know all that nigga lyrics, though. That's the fucked up. That's the fucked up part.
Oh,
like, I ain't even talking to this nigga, but you know everything.
I don't even know. Like, so many people, when they see me, they're like, oh, you listen to Rich Homie on Thug? No. I listen to other people's music.
Man. Yeah, I listen. I like Taylor Swift and shit.
Yeah, my favorite group is Maroon 5.
Hey,
so,
I fuck with
you
them.
You know, I listen to country music. Kevin Gates, I probably listen to him.
Yeah, because he don't get tired.
Boosie. Yeah, he don't get tired.
He don't get tired.
Young Thug, he a little tired, man.
Yeah, so Young Thug, his voice, he got to lay that motherfucker to rest for a minute. Yeah. Let Young Thug sleep for a week, Birdman, or a month, maybe.
Birdman want to get up.
Please, just let him sleep.
Try to get him to that Wayne style.
Please, let him sleep. How you feel about him talking about he gonna name the his albums? He gonna do Carter 6 through 10 if Wayne gonna do it. How you feel about that? You feel like he trying to be Wayne?
Nah, I feel like he just trying to compete. I feel like he just trying to. I don't feel like he want to be like Lil Wayne. Mm-hmm. I just feel like he either trying to be better than him, or he just trying to be better than him. That's all. You feel me? So it's like a challenge for him. I don't think it's right that he just go behind a dude. Call his, you know, his album.
But they saying Birdman ain't paying nobody.
But hey, if you're going to do something, all I could do is say, do that shit hard. And don't do it right, man.
If you're going to go hard, go hard, nigga.
If you're going to do it right. That's all. Like, don't fuck up. That's all I got.
Well, Young Thug, even though I'm tired of you, if you're going to go hard.
Because he knows publicity. People going to fuck with him because they're trying to see. I'm going to go listen to it just because. So he getting love from all over.
Yeah, that's my sister.
In a good way.
Hey.
So.
Yeah. Okay, so what you tired of? I'm so tired of.
When I get on Facebook, it's done went from reading how a person day went to watching all these damn videos and folk getting shot in the head and babies being beat and like I'm just tired.
You tired of the pictures they be posting and shit. I be tired of going down my timeline.
As soon as I get on my timeline, it's them A-Rabs chopping people's heads off. Like, what happened to me?
Seeing how your day was.
You know, then graduated. You know, how your day going. Like, I'm tired of that.
So, what happened to the positivity on Facebook?
Yeah, like, you're really tired of the negativity. Yeah, I'm tired of that. Like, really, it just, you know, bring a nigga down sometimes, you know?
I'm tired of income tax time. Because I ain't got my goddamn money back yet. That's why the hell I'm tired of that. What the fuck is my shit, IRS?
I thought it was all about March or something like that.
21 days. Shit, I'm on day number 16.
Yeah.
Am I wearing that shit, bitch? I need my money.
You bought it, though, man.
I need my money. I need my damn money. I'm on day 17. If I don't get my shit on day 21.
It's right up to March, ain't it?
Yeah, March the 3rd. I need it. My birthday, March 23rd. Yeah. So I need that 20 days before my birthday. What else you so tired of?
You know what? I'm so tired of men saying us studs ain't had the right dick.
That ain't just y'all, baby. They say that to everybody.
I'm so tired of that shit.
You know what I mean?
Let me change it. I'm so tired of men just saying to women, gay women, period, that we ain't had the right dick. Like,
that's why we gay.
That's why we gay. Like, it's not even that. You know what I mean? I tell people all the time. My first time was very lovely. I love women. That's the only way I
get these niggas props when props do. You did good, Larry.
But I like
bitch ass.
But a little more to add to that is, like, I get tired of the studs making up lies, saying, like, because I believe some people when they say I was raped, I was abused, so I'm gay. But I get tired of people using that for their answer sometimes. Like, just keep it real, you know. Or I was born gay. No, the hell you was not. You had the everybody experienced that shit, man. So it's like. Just keep it real.
You
know
what I mean? Because
it make us look bad, man.
She laughed.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm so tired of social media hating.
Yeah.
I don't like when somebody posts something and then somebody feels some type of way about it, and then they come behind it with a smart ass saying like,
yeah, yeah,
hold on, Faye, baby, they is loud as hell in here. They is turnt. Keep it down. Thank you. Social media hating. So, yeah. You know, say for instance, like I post, yes, bitch, I just got my income taxes. I'm finna go turn up. And you come behind me and be like, these bitches always stunt because they just got their income taxes. Bitch, let me stunt with my income taxes. What the fuck? I work for this shit. You did.
They probably get theirs yet.
Yeah, but right now I'm hating, bitch.
See, that's what I'm saying. So you doing what they do.
Fuck all you bitches with the income taxes, bitch. Buy a bitch a bag. Buy a bitch a bag.
You doing what they doing. They mad. That's all. They like, fuck it.
Shit. Fuck it. What else you tired of, honey?
What I'm tired of, man. I'm tired of people having stuff to say about CEO, like I told you earlier, but they can ever come to CEO and say it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just tired of that. I'm tired of people up there and their statuses going in groups, you know?
Got something to say.
I don't like that, man. Yeah.
And
like
the more
like,
to shut that down, yeah, but you at just the end of the keep day, getting money.
It's like, yeah, I love it. Like, y'all can keep it coming, man, because if you talk bad about me, people still want to know what I did, so they're going to come see who I am.
Or
well,
who you are.
Or who I am. But if I do good, if you talk good about me, they still coming. So I'm getting love from both ways.
But I think a little hate makes it better.
Yeah.
You know, because if you ain't got nobody to hate on you, then it ain't like, if you ain't doing something right.
Yeah, so it's like I got a lot on, but at the end of the day, I want everybody to chill, man. That's all. You know,
let's all get this money together. Instead, we can try to be figuring out how we're going to get this money together.
Let's work, right. That's it. That's my motto, man. Yeah.
My sister got something to say. She wants to say what she's tired of. Well, I'm tired of how you just got out of that chair. Come on in, sis.
Hey.
Y'all, this is my sister from West of T.
Hey.
Hey, sis. What you tired of?
I'm tired of talking in your titties. I'm going to steal your microphone.
Steal it.
So, let me tell you about what I'm tired of. I am tired of these people. Mm-hmm. People. I'm going to just not put a race or gender on it,
okay.
People whom have so much negative going on in their life that everything that emanates from them is a negative. And when you put negative people around a bunch of positive people, somehow negative energy just seems to cross out positive energy, right?
You're preaching to me right now.
And I say eradicate.
Oh, she got a college education.
I like that. I want to hear what she got
you know,
to say.
I put
though.
My college education away for you.
Yeah, I want to hear what
remember
she
I
got
told
to
you.
Say. That's so, real.
Sometimes I tell her to dumb it down.
What's she saying
well,
she's
real,
so
though?
What's she saying real, man?
No, it's just, it's one of those things, though. Like, I'm big on the upliftment of people.
Yeah.
Right? So.
Every time I'm around her, I get positive.
Yeah.
That's my husband over there. Ignore him.
Yeah.
He's not Muslim. Yeah. But I'm big on the upliftment of people. Yeah. And if you're not uplifting somebody, then you're bringing them down.
Yeah.
And the only time that you should be reaching down is to help somebody up. So if you're not doing that, what are you here for?
Right.
And if you are so miserable that everything that come out of your mouth is a negative, you really need to stop and ask yourself why you so unhappy. Right. It's nothing that somebody else did to you. What she did was and what they said was, who give a damn about what somebody did or said?
Yeah.
If it's not taking bread out of your pocket or if it's not putting food on your table, then why are you so goddamn concerned with what people say and do to or about
that's
you?
That real. I like that.
What for?
That's real.
So I'm tired. I am so tired and I mean I'm tired
energy.
To the bone
of to the
girl I'm sleepy tired of people and especially our African-American people we are the only community of people that enjoy it more to crush somebody's dream than to help them build their dream and I'm just saying cut that shit out
like she said like sis said cut that shit out.
That shit.
My producer
Country got a he's so tired
that's
of.
That's the definition of
Country, what you
company.
So tired of? Come tell
definition.
Us what you so tired of.
I appreciate that right there, man. I needed them words.
Yeah, you need to write them
man,
words.
Man, misery loves goddamn
Country.
Company.
Shout out to Country. What you
team
so
light skin. What's the word?
Coalition.
I'm going to tell you what I'm tired of. Get what I'm tired of.
What you so tired of, Country?
See, I'm tired of puppies.
Puppies?
You know what puppy is?
Puppies.
is a bad weave job. Like, if I could see where your
head and your weave
come together in holy matrimony, that's not an invisible part.
Oh, you got it.
I can see this shit.
Yeah.
It's not invisible, bitch.
When it look like the lace front
and snatch the soul out your forehead. I'm tired of that shit. Cause I see it in the club, and then you step to me, and I be trying to concentrate, but I be like, this big puppy is sitting sideways. Puppy crooked. I'm so tired of bad puppies. Bitch, get your puppy together. Give him some puppy chai. Give him some water. Feed that goddamn dog.
Groom, goddamn. Groom. Talking about them four hair. You talking about taking away weave. We need the weave for the motherfucker.
Not bad puppies. We don't need that bad puppies.
They
we
need that $300 hair.
Country is crazy.
But he gave
y'all.
Us a laugh.
He is fucking crazy.
Gave us a laugh.
I am so tired of Scandal.
The movie, the show?
Yes.
I never watched this show.
Well, yeah, because you don't watch TV. I'm so fucking tired of Scandal. The bitch, do everything. Stop taking her fine ass through all this shit. Can't watch TV. It's too fine. Only thing she need to do now is run away with Jake and fuck off on the island. That's all. End it. The bitch done been kidnapped. Her daddy done tried to kill her. Her mama don't give a fuck. Jake done been kidnapped. They tried to kill him. She done fucked the president. He done did every goddamn thing. The president wife done got pregnant. Went crazy on top of that. They done killed his son. Bitch, how much shit you gonna go through?
So juicy though.
Just kill it. Tired of Scandal. Please. Let her go. Sit carry free. On the count of three, let's just sit carry free. 1, 2, 3.
Ah. You know these folks ain't going nowhere with Scandal, man.
No.
They ain't going nowhere.
Love it.
Oh, you like it?
She love
it. I don't watch it. So
I was at first I was deep into it. I just heard
it's about the president and something else.
I was going to scandal parties. I was paying like $20 to get in
clubs. She team Scandal and she was tired of it.
The first season. Season one.
Okay.
I was all Scandal. Too much shit going on for me now. I can't even keep up with the shit.
Okay.
Yeah, I just can't do it.
It's like
I'm just
confusion.
Just let Carrie
so
go.
You about to just
stay
with Empire.
Yeah, I'm about to just
figure
it
out.
And really, because my favorite show is Orange is the New Black and Ray Donovan.
You haven't seen second season? Orange is the New Black?
Yeah. Okay. Ray Donovan and Orange is the New Black. Ray Donovan is like the nigga. He is like the nigga. The nigga is the nigga. He the best. I can't even explain to you how boss this nigga is. Like, he's so boss. Like, something happened. Somebody set his daughter up, put a whole bunch of weed in her book bag. The nigga ain't even have to go get his daughter when the cops pulled her over. Only thing he did was tell the cops, you tell that nigga who put that shit in my daughter's bag, I know what's up. The police let the nigga go, and that was the end of that. Like, the nigga's such a boss. Like, he a boss-ass nigga, and he just do boss-ass shit.
Yeah.
Like, anybody want to boss up, watch Ray Donovan.
Ray Donovan.
Shit is the great.
Okay.
Orange is the New Black is my shit, too. So I like shit like... and I like United States of Tara. That show old as hell, but it's about this lady who got, like, split personalities. She got, like, 6 different personalities, and all of them are funny as shit. Yeah. But I like stupid shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I actually did watch that.
No, I don't like Black Jesus.
Oh, you talking about the new comedy?
Yeah, that shit is bullshit.
Yeah, I haven't. Yeah, I keep seeing it. It's funny? So I'm going to check it out.
You know what? It's almost blasphemy, but it's funny.
It's just funny? Okay.
I'm even conflicted watching it.
Like you doing something wrong.
Okay.
Yeah.
What else you
tired
of, CEO?
What I'm tired of? I don't know. I gotta think on that.
CEO said she tired of these whack ass motherfucking drug dealers out this bitch selling this fake ass loud.
Yeah, but oh yeah, man, y'all gotta stop that, man. That Reaganoid shit. Trying to put a 0.5 in some mid and make that shit a gram, that is not called selling weed.
Shit. Thank God they don't have fake liquor.
No, man. Hey, they do.
The liquor store up.
They do. They gonna come out with it, man. What? Really, I'm just tired of the young kids out here always making, you know, like their life going so downhill. They want to blame it on somebody else.
Kendra.
Like, I'm tired of that.
Since she said that, I want you to pull up this video. Because I'm tired of these little kids, too.
Yeah, like, they always
mocking what they see.
I'm watching, yeah. So, like, it's mocking like I'm watching them. I'm watching them just, you know, they like on that hill, man.
It's a little boy rapping the whole Bobby Smurda song. He rapped the first part of Bobby Smurda song. He cussed it. Okay.
Yeah, no, I think I've seen that on Facebook. Yeah. A clip. Yeah.
Rapped the whole
like
fucking
that.
Song. This nigga,
but at the end of the day, if you like ask them why they do out. Something, they always want to say, well, I seen this person do it.
But if you look at the video, the little bouncer shoes ain't even tied. But he can rap this whole goddamn song. I'm talking about from the ad-lib, bout, nigga, all that.
He got the whole song.
But your motherfucking shoes ain't tied and your hair ain't caught.
He can't do that shit. See what I'm saying?
We're going to get that video.
They taking shortcuts, man.
That was the second one. Y'all look at this video.
They taking
boy.
Shortcuts, man.
Watch this little boy.
You can't say
wait, no, what did I say?
To oh, yeah, see and like.
Everywhere.
They call this nigga the Little Smurda.
The Little Smurda, okay.
Little Smurda.
Look like he got some views.
Yeah, he got a lot of views.
He got a couple of
got
views.
Got a couple of,
up, couple
of views. Shout out to Jack Trey. He just walked in the building. This would not be possible without Mr. Jack Trey. No, no, no.
Be some hot niggas.
Watch this one.
We don't want to be some hot niggas. Try and play with me and busy with some glass, nigga. Try to run down. You can catch a shot, nigga. Run to the shed soon, I pass up. Spit in the neck till I cash up. I spit God, all I know is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my track, pal. I was in a person in the fifth grade. Damn, man, I'm in a person with this shit, mate.
Have somebody egg
them
on.
And watch
how somebody, it's an adult
individual. Be some trap niggas. We don't want to be some hot niggas. Try and play with me and busy with some glass, nigga. Try to run down. You can catch a shot, nigga. Run to the shed soon, I pass up. Spit in the neck till I cash up. I spit God, all I know is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my track, pal. I was in a person in the fifth grade. Damn, and I'm in a pussy with the shit, mate. Trying to turn him in a pussy on the main thing. Get that money back and spend them on the same thing. Shorty like the way that I roll out, roll out. I be getting money till I fall out. I'm talking cash, all I go is all out. Shorty like the way that I fall south. Free busy though, let all of my dogs out. My set of pussy cats and some of dog count. That's what got my daddy locked up in the dog's pound. Free set all up, let all of my dogs out. We don't put it in it, with them cops on them. With those 16s, we don't put some shots on it. I seen a little dot, I seen a drop on it. You don't go to me, I understand how I was on it. As I said, I'm just a we all. As I said, it from the G-Song. GS, y'all go so wrong. But GS, I'm a good school. Cause I'm gonna find a big and go for. Why, nigga? Sass poppin' in the A-Yard. I'm with Trigger, I'm with Rashawn, with A-Rock. All day, and we not livin' baseball. My niggas ran team
home.
So bad, free pizzy, yo. My niggas ran a team home. Bitch, cut out that alarm. We gon' go, we gon' go. Fuck with us and know we tweet a hoe. Tweet a hoe. Let him put that nigga get to tweet a hoe. Tweet a hoe. Everybody
just
tweet a hoe.
Tweet a hoe.
Niggas got me with my pulley, yo. Pulley, yo. I remember when I put the gun on him.
Gun on him.
I'm gonna go dumb on him.
Dumb on him.
Niggas got me on that, yo.
Why are you
saying
that shit?
I'ma run a go dumb shit.
Dumb shit.
I'ma run your dumb shit, man.
And then the ad after he finished, you know, after he finished rapping, he started talking. It's like, got me on my go dumb shit. This nigga set the whole fucking thing behind that.
Yeah, I don't like that, man.
And you grown as hell recording this little boy doing this shit.
They probably did the same shit when they was their age, so.
At least he could have been clean cut about it.
He's some
chop
niggas.
You know what? He's cussing or whatever, but kids these days, it's like, my parents
seen,
do it, so why not?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I hate that. Like, I'm tired of that. Like, just be for yourself nowadays, man. Don't blame it on nobody else. Don't say it's because of somebody else. Just take consequences for your own actions, man. You get so much farther. So much farther. Like, for real. So
I'm so tired of bitches being taken 1 minute and 6 days later, they single.
They single. And I'm so tired of after that 6 days later, they single again. They back in a relationship. Then moved in. I'm tired of that one month lesbian relationship. They want to move in. And
me and my boo
y'all
have to play.
Make us look bad. I'm tired of that. Like, it's, I feel like as lesbian women, we should do stuff, you know, a little bit more different. Only because people look at us. They watching us. So we should do it. correct. You know what I'm saying? Like, studs, it's okay for us to dress like men, but you got saggy pants. Mm-hmm. You ain't got to. So that just makes me mad. I don't sag. Mm-hmm. Like, my pants on my waist. Mm-hmm. When my mama taught me, it's okay to be like something. You ain't got to be all the way.
Well,
I don't like that.
It is true that, because I was looking at something as well, because I'm on Facebook a lot, because a lot of the stuff I do for my show, I pick up from other people. Yeah. Or when I'm out in the club, or, you know, I just pick up shit from everywhere. So they were saying that lesbians move in quicker in a couple. They move in quicker than...
That's what I just said. I'm tired of that 1 month after, you know, they in a relationship and they done moved in.
And
like,
that's true.
You can't do that. See?
I've done it. Most of the shit I talk about, I've experienced.
See, but that's good.
This is not the show where I come on talking about people doing shit and I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Everything I talk about, I can either, I got somebody here to back it up for me,
or
I experienced it myself. You know what I'm saying? So,
most definitely.
You know, and another thing I'm tired of is skinny bitches wearing fucking tights, leggings. I don't like it. Stop wearing it. Bitch, you ain't got no ass. That motherfucker look like
they're
sagging off your booty.
Ain't that wrong?
I don't like it. Take it back.
Ain't nothing wrong with that, man.
Yes, it is. You ought to not like it either, because you like thick bitches just like me.
Yeah.
So when you see a bitch in the club and her ass look like, her ass look like this, y'all.
Okay.
I'm holding it in right now. I'm holding it in. It hurt a little bit. Man. When your ass look like this.
Like a straight skateboard.
I got a little hump back here, so it's hard for me to do it. But you know what I'm talking about when it look like this? Like you Major Payne, daughter. Why the fuck do you got on bubble leggings, bitch, with different colors? I don't like it. Take it back. I don't want it. And then you got a bad puppy on top of that. So you got a bad puppy, and you probably got a puppy down there, and you ain't got no ass, and you got on bubble colored leggings.
Wait, what's a bad puppy?
When your weave
back. Oh, the weave.
Bad weave.
Oh, you weren't in here. It's the weave.
It's the weave.
Bad puppy is
bad
the weave.
Bad puppy.
He just broke it down.
You know, and the number one spot where you can see that at, bad puppies, skinny bitches with leggings, and some fucking Jesus walk sandals, and they toes ain't done, was Central Station. You remember Central Station? Used to have all
the puppy crew.
They had the puppy crew in that bitch. Every Friday, it was ladies free on Friday.
Man.
You just see the busted bitches coming out of nowhere. They just flocking. Bitch, toes ain't done, but puppies bad. Even they natural puppies.
This
is puppies,
not talking about the bad puppies.
The natural puppies was fucked up. Bitch, you know you ain't got no edges. Stick the gel on that shit if you want to go to the club. I don't know what you doing.
Speaking of the club, I'm tired of bitches going in there with that bad ass hygiene.
Yes, bitches be stinking as fuck.
They be dancing. They only be on their period. Someone ain't got me on their period. Smell like shit. Like, just bad. Fuck up the bathroom. Like,
I'm so tired of treating
the club bathroom like you treat your
women's
bathroom
nastier than men's restroom.
Thank you. Man.
You got one more. Country got one more. Women tired
Team Coalition got something. Team light skin.
Team light skin. I'm tired of Africans that don't use deodorant. User in America's or not. We's a like fresher body. We don't like nobody. Let me tell you. I had this chick one time. It was
They don't use it.
I mean, but you. What you mean? You ain't never smell one.
I just thought at that time they just been stinking. I didn't know that they did not use deodorant.
No, they don't.
It's against their religion.
You walk around smelling.
You smell the shit.
Man, and they walk around smelling like an army of waffles. I'm like, how the fuck you walk around smelling like a 6 foot waffle?
So what about that smell that the Arabs be carrying? Is that just they smell, or they don't use deodorant either?
Oh, that's mustard nuts.
Mustard nuts.
Mustard.
Oh, man.
They don't deal with bad.
Hello,
Akbar.
Get your ass out, country.
Country, man.
Why you doing that? Pull up Cova video for me so when we do go on break. Her name on Facebook. Shout out to Cova for calling in.
Yeah, I told her to call in. I appreciate that, man.
Cova, you the shit. I know I've been talking to her this whole time on Facebook. Okay, well, we're going to take a break, and then, you know,
We gonna get back.
Appreciate it.
And that's what
man.
We tired of. If y'all got some shit y'all tired of, call us in, cause we might be tired of that shit too.
Damn.
And before we go, I got one more title, and I'm explaining why. I'm tired of niggas screaming, "Free my homeboy," but your homeboy done shot six bitches, stabbed three holes in the back, cut a bitch pinky toe off, and chopped her motherfucking bad puppy
free
off
my
too.
Nigga though. Free my nigga.
Yeah. I'm tired of that shit. I'm gonna explain it when we come back. We on break. Y'all come back.
Hey, see y'all later, man. In a minute.
I'm tired of that shit.
Free me. I try to make the next motherfucking scene up there. Fucking Schmidt and Shiro.
Yellow beats, holla at me.
And Chewy on some hot nigga. Like I talk to Shicey when I shot niggas. Like you seen him twirl, then he drop, nigga. And we keep the mind millies on my block, nigga. And Monte keep it on him, he done drop, niggas. And we be wildin', he some hot, nigga. Tones known to get busy with them clocks, nigga. Try to run down and you could catch a shot, nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. And shorty give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling cracks since like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made. Jaja told me flip them packs and how to maintain. Get that money back and spend it on the same thing. Shorty like the way that I ball out. I be getting money till I fall out. You talking cash, dog, I goes all out. Shorty love the way that I flow out. Free greasy them, let all of my dogs out. Mama send no pussy cats inside my dog house. That's what got my daddy locked up in the dog pound. Free fan on them, let all of my dogs out. We gon' pull up in that like we cops on them. With them 16s, we gon' put some shots on them. I send a little dot. Send a drop on him. She gon' call me up and I'ma sick the highs on him. Grimy savage, that's what we are. I'm sure it's just a G-star. GS, I go so hard. But GS for my gun squad. And bitch, if it's a problem, we gon' gun ball. Shots poppin' up the AR. I'm with Trigger, I'm with Rasha, I'm with A-Raw. Broad daylight and we gon' let them things ball. Tell them niggas free me, she on. Subway, free breezy, ho. And tell my nigga Schmurdy team, ho.
Bitch, call that body.
About a week ago, a week ago. Fuck with us and then we tweaking, ho. Tweaking, ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing, ho. Squeezing, ho. Everybody catching bullet holes, bullet holes. Niggas got me on my bully, yo. I'ma run up, put that gun on him, gun on him. I'ma run up, go dumb on him, dumb on him. Niggas got me on that young shit. Got me on that go dumb shit. Got me on that go dumb shit, man. Trap mode in this motherfucker. Hotter than a bitch. Hey, yo, pull up. I need some more drinks.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Middle finger up to my commendation. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene, but my roof gone. When I leave the scene, but your boot gone. And I beat the beat like a new song. Two chain, but I got me a few Everything skip Luke Wong. Tell a shot to bust it open, up and Luke gone. Got a present for the present and a gift wrapping. I don't feel good, but my nigga happy. But the stripper happy, but they wish it had me. And I wish I wore like a kitchen cat. And me and you are cut from a different fabric. I feel so good, it's a bad habit. Sit down, you got a bad addict. Gave her the wrong number and a bad addict. You ain't going nowhere like a bad nabby. So big, I told her, look back at it.
Whoa.
Look back at it.
Whoa.
Look back at it.
Whoa.
Then I put a fat rabbit on the crap medic.
I am so addict. I am so high like a addict.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Middle finger up to my competition. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my cellar messing.
Two chains, got your girl on the silly. And when I get off the silly, I made her meet at the telly. When she meet at the telly, I put it straight in her belly. When it go in her belly, it ain't, you can tell me, hair long, money long, me and broke, we don't get along. Hair long, money long, me and broke, we'll get along. I paid $1,000 for my sneakers. They told you $100K for a feature. Sound on the bed. Beat it up, then I get some heat. Well, I might get some heat. Then I beat it up, I don't give a switch it up, deliver it up. Yeah, it's going down, so get up. My valet park a bridge truck.
What's it on that beat?
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Middle finger up to my competition.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing.
Animal with these cameras all in my grill, flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me pity, 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 baby. I want you, na na. Can't keep your eyes off my pity, daddy. I want you, na na. Drunk in love, I want you. We woke up in the kitchen saying, how the hell did this happen? Swerving on that, swerving, swerving on that. Big body been serving all this, swerving, surfing all in this good, good. We woke up in the kitchen saying, how the hell did this happen? Oh, baby.
say so myself. If I do say so myself. If I do say so myself. Hold up, stumble all in the house. Time to back off all of that mouth that you had all in the car. Talking about you the baddest thus far. Talking about you be reppin' that bird. I wanna see all the shit that I heard. No, I slink Clint Eastwood. Hope you can handle this curve. Four plague in a foyer. Up my Warhol, slid your panties right to the side. Ain't got the time to take drugs off on sight. Catch a charge, I might beat the box up like Mike. In 97, I bite. I'm Ike. Turn up, baby. No, I don't play. Now eat the cake, anime. Said eat the cake, anime. I'm nice. For y'all to reach these heights, you gon' need G3, 4, 5, 6 flights. Sleep tight. We sex again in the morning. Your breakfast is my breakfast. We gone in. We be all night.
Yes, girl. You know when I go to work, I'ma cover them. Yeah, you know when I go to work, I'ma cover them. Put them tatas together. Yes, y'all. I got my tatas out today. Y'all silly. Stop smiling at me. You make me nervous. Cause I got my tatas out.
I like
shit.
Sis, cause she uplifted me a little
sis
bit.
Sis got that. She sis that motherfucking.
She uplifted, man. You know, that positive. I
put
appreciate
that sprinkle
that
on your body, that. Make you feel like. Ooh. Yeah. All right, y'all. So I promised Kova, cause Kova been fucking with me today.
Thanks, Kova.
And
for
on top
in.
Of that, not just today, cause yesterday she was hounding me. She was like, "What's up with the show?" She thought the show came on yesterday. Kova was already ready. She was downloaded. Yeah. She was in. She was like, "Bitch, what's up?" I'm like, "Kova, the show come on Saturdays or whatever." But let me tell y'all how I found out about Kova first before I air her video or whatever. I'm in this group. I'm in a lot of groups, but I'm in this one particular group called the Real Lesbians of Atlanta or something like that. It's brought out by my homegirl E. Hey E, shout out to E. And I think E and Kova are cousins or something like that. I can't remember, but I think they're cousins or something. But Kova posts like a lot of videos of herself rapping. And normally when I see people post like shit about their music and shit on Facebook, I'd be like,
keep it pushing.
Like everybody want to be a rapper or whatever. Like that's just, I swear to God, like everybody want to be a rapper. I want to be a rapper. Fuck that. I'm going to spit some bars before I get off. But I looked at one of her videos. Some just told me click on her fucking video and see what she can do. This bitch can blow. She can rap.
Yeah.
She can rap. She kind of.
She can blow or she can rap?
Both, bitch.
What? Because you got four things she can sing, no?
Blow. When I say blow, blow can be sing, rap, whatever. Come on, you technical motherfuckers. I'm on Avion. Don't do that. Anyway, she can rap. Like, I don't like comparing people to other people, but in my opinion, she kind of has like a Sia flavor to me. And yeah. I really like Sia. Like, I really do. Sia. I feel like Sia doesn't get the credibility that she needs.
She getting there.
But she needs some more. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But Kova is hot. She's hot. So thank you, Kova, for tuning in and fucking with me and CEO.
Appreciate
honey.
It, man. I appreciate
you
love, man.
Still posting shit.
Still posting.
Getting nigga. People to fuck with us. So we're going to drop Kova's video, y'all.
Let's do it.
Check it out. I'm going to be a rapper. Yes.
Chase for my liquor, I drink it straight out the bottle. All the sweet, I'm inhaling, man, I'm gonna need a revival. Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
I can't stop drinking this lean, I can't stop popping these perks. I can't stop busting these bitches, that shit just ain't gonna work. Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Surrounding me, woo. It's finna go down. We heavy metal rolling, blowing on a vicar that loud. And on the prowl to the fatty, loaded up, strapped and ready. Hit the beat like Katrina, my flow just gon' break the levy. Keep it steady and consistent, all my real niggas witness. Show me love, pop a bottle, roll a blunt, make it official.
official. Blow the whistle, that's the signal for shawty to get it poppin'. She bouncing for me north, south, east, west, not stopping. Got them watching from a distance, hating from coast to coast. Cause I just hit the scene, but bitch, believe I do the most. These niggas toast, no jelly. They dry than a motherfucker. I'm so clever, double time fly on these phony fuckers. Take a picture of me with my gas mask on. Sometimes I do it like that cause it make the hot last long. FML, we be the truest. Swagger so bona fide. All I gotta do is say the word, my head is down the rock. Creep up on a nigga as soon as night fall. Walk up in the crib and hit the light switch on the wall. I say, fuck boy, what up? He like, man, what the fuck? His girl look all distraught. I say, you know what time it is. Turn down no chase for my liquor. I drink it straight out the bottle. All the sweet I'm inhaling, man, I'm gonna need a revival. Turn down for what?
Can't stop drinking this lean, I can't stop popping these perks. I can't stop busting these bitches, that shit just ain't gonna work. Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Look, man, I'm the turn up king, I can't turn down for nothing. Y'all niggas screaming, turn up, not turn down, you niggas bluffing. But you wait up, cause the way you looking, you ain't scaring nothing. Girl, the way that dress is fitting, look like you ain't wearing nothing. Come turn up with a boss, I can show you how we do it. With your big old booty, Judy, come and show me how you use it. Yeah, we can get into it. So girl, shake that butt. Don't be shy, girl, it's just us. And we turn down for what? Look in my eyes, you can tell that I'm stuck. She throw me the pussy, you're fucking it up. You just got a problem, come see me, what's up? Bring me my fifth bottle, but that ain't enough. Nah, I can't feel my face. I feel out of place. Astronaut cuss, it got me out of space. Don't fuck with strip clubs, but like exotic dances. Double cut with Easter pink, don't need no Jolly Ranchers. I'm so Baltimore like Volte and Data Barber. I'm so bad at any fuck niggas that claim they artists. Nigga, you ain't harder. Gang turned enough. Stay with some meat, you know we keep that D-Way burning up. Turn up, turn up.
Straight out the bottle. All the sweet I'm inhaling, man, I'm gonna need a revival. Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
I can't stop drinking this lean, I can't stop popping these perks. I can't stop busting these bitches, that shit just ain't gonna work. Turn down for what?
Turn down for what?
Man, I don't think that is possible.
Turn down for what?
This how I'ma close out the show, cause I told y'all I'ma drop a bar.
Yeah.
So my name is Tbabii. I'm closing out the show.
What?
Thank all you motherfucking hoes for listening to my show. With CEO.
Yeah.
We out the fucking door. Shout out to Cole. Boy, your song was fucking hot. Chase me next Saturday, I'm in the fucking spot. From 4 to 6. Get up on my dick. Shout out to the haters. You can kiss my clit. I'ma fuck with y'all. Come tune in next Saturday from 4 to 6. I'll be performing at Walmart on aisle 3.
I appreciate y'all tuning in, man.
Thank y'all. Tune in to the next show. Guess what I heard? Blog, them ladies is beautiful with big booties, honey. Yeah.
I'm sorry everybody that couldn't get through. We'll work it out next.
Yeah, we're gonna try to fix it so y'all can get this app. Download the Instinct Radio app right now. Thank y'all.
Thank y'all, man. Y'all later.
I just killed that. I'm a fucking rapper.
All of my attire, I've been drinking watermelon.
Turn up your radio, radio, radio. It's about to crank this motherfucker up. You know how we do it, player. Yeah.